Today, we're going to learn how we can speed up your workflow so you can quickly add tasks and quickly move them. To get started, you want to head over to your user settings and then go to the Keybinds page. Go ahead and click the Add a Keybind button. And for the action, you want to go ahead and select Quick Add Task. For the keybind, you can set it to anything that you like. I'm going to keep it simple and just make it the letter Q and click Set. I'm going to go ahead and click Save Changes and head back to my list channel. Now, if I hit the letter Q, I get this nice little pop-up with an ability to add a task. And I can also decide which channel the task should go to, and I can also write a little note for the task if I like. I'm going to click Add Task, and there we go. Our task has been successfully added. Now let's say I want to move my task to another channel. All you have to do is click the task, click space, and add the two angle brackets. And here we get this nice little popover on where we want to send the item to. I can set it to my doing channel or my done channel. I can also use arrow keys to navigate these different channels. I'm going to go ahead and move it to the doing channel. I'm going to press save. And now if I go to the doing channel, I can see that my task has been moved. And that's it. That's all you need to know to become a task master pro with Keybinds.